Hi, my name is Duncan McComb
and I'm a 22-year-old actor, social entrepreneur and all-round go-getter from Manchester in England. Now, you may think that's an issue, me being from Manchester, but with a name like Duncan McComb, family from Scotland and family that still live there, plus our amazing transport links, I really don't see that being an issue. Not to mention my commitment to this course and really wanting to be part of it, I think we'll be absolutely fine.
Therefore, I would really love to get involved with this project.
I started as an actor when I was in high school and continued that through college before taking a short break in 2013 to set up my own social enterprise called Network Young. Network Young works with 13 to 19 year olds across Greater Manchester and helps them choose networking to make more informed career choices. Over the past 4.5 years, I've worked with over 1,300 young people, connecting them to over 250 business leaders across 150 businesses throughout
Greater Manchester.
In January 2017, I went back into acting as I joined Contact Theatre, and I've put on 3 shows there and are currently working on our 4th. The first show I did was with CYC, Contact Young Company, and all the work we do is devised, so I'm used to putting work together creatively with a diverse group of people, and I've done this twice and we're currently working on the 4th show, as I said. The first show was called There Is a Light, Bright Light, which was all about a research piece, and it was based on should young people in England receive specialist cancer care. This piece was extremely close to my heart, along with a lot of other people in the cast, and I was brought into the role as I'm someone that's had experiences of cancer care in England, and they wanted our own perspectives on that. So I was brought into this role specifically, and it was one of the most rewarding shows I've ever done. You may even have seen it, as we toured it all over the UK. And did 3 nights at the Traverse Theatre back in November as part of the Chrysalis Festival, where I got to meet Kenny McGlashan. So that was an amazing festival. Thank you so much for putting that on, and thank you so much for having us. I'm not just saying this, but that was one of the best weekends of my life. So, I clearly love acting, but it was a show we did back in October called We're Not Really Here, which opened my eyes to kind of all the other things that go on behind the scenes. And that's when I really wanted to get involved in producing. We're Not Really Here was put on by a company called Hepkip. They're from Belgium, and they've done this show all over the world. What it is they go to a local city and get part of the football club. They then get fans from that football club and put on this show to show what it's like to be a supporter of that team. So I joined this show and did a little bit of producing myself, kind of helped with my connections at Man City and kind of helped to pull the show together between Hepkip and Man City. So that was really exciting, but wasn't really a whole lot of work to do. I was more on the performance side that time. But doing that, I watched our producer Kyle and watched what he did, and it really interested me in kind of the role of a producer and what they do in theatre. Not to mention working with a diverse cast of people who weren't normally actors, from ages 8 to 80, people of all different backgrounds, all different walks of life, people with disabilities. It was a really, really interesting time for me. And I wanted to kind of do more of that as I progress on my theatre journey, working with casts like that, doing community theatre, and also, as I said, try producing. As well as these two things, I'm also a creative expert at Contact Theatre, where we use our creative skills to go into professional settings and kind of tackle challenges they may be having through our artistic minds. It's a really interesting programme which I'm really enjoying being a part of. So, what will I bring to this post? Well, I like to think that I bring my acting experience and experience of doing various shows at Contact Theatre to a very high standard, not to mention touring one all over the country throughout 2017. I'll also bring my 4.5 years worth of business experience running a business throughout Greater Manchester and, as I said, helping 1,300 young people. And the two of those combined together, bringing together my theatre knowledge and my business knowledge and putting them into a producer's role, is something that I'm really excited about getting my teeth stuck into. Finally, my passion for business, the arts, Scotland and young people, it just all ties together and it's perfect for me. Not to mention how much I love the National Museum where this weekend's going to be held. It's an amazing venue, and the idea that I could be behind putting something on there, it absolutely blows my mind, and I wish I can get the opportunity to do that. I want to get involved in this as I want to formally improve my producing skills and get some real life experience and knowledge behind what it takes to be a producer and actually put something on, because it's something that I really want to do in 2018. As previously mentioned, my passion for the arts, business, young people and Scotland hopefully all shine through, and it's something that I do feel like this call out was written for me. It just ticks all my boxes and gets me really, really excited. So thank you very much for watching this video. I really look forward to hearing back from you soon and hearing what you have to say. All the best and speak soon. Bye.